good as that start from Tsitsipas.
Brilliant. When a player's that far back, yeah, there's merit in this. But as the match goes on, he'll become more used to it, Medvedev, but good stuff.
Not everybody does.
I think it's not perceived a burden by...
It's dropped just the one point, and that was off a net court. And there's another beautiful delivery, the 1-2 from Tsitsipas.
Tsitsipas is not precise with his serve, then he can get into trouble with a slow one. But his objective is not to give Medvedev a chance to swing at the return. And I wonder what Medvedev will do to counteract. He was looking for that wide one there for sure. Tactic. He was a little anxious to get forward, wasn't he, early in the rally, but that volley under in these circumstances is not world-class enough. That particular one I'm talking about, he's capable.
Absolutely brilliant point. Set point to the Russian.
I think that's huge.
Red hot atmosphere, ice cold Medvedev, and he takes the opener 7-6. Great response from Medvedev. reach out for a dream, winning major tennis events. Tail end of that second set.
Effortless at times. Stefanos. Much more conventional, but he's working to produce his strokes.
You're talking about the loading in the legs from.
Commitment, maybe the concentration too.
Well, oh, this has been hugely impressive.
Please.
As you like, Medvedev sets up the final of the Australian Open with Rafael Nadal.